So, thank you for clicking on this video. Let's see some tweets from Jay Nemesis from this week. He says that he's so close to hitting 100% profit for the year, as December goes fine right now. Another thing that he says is that just because an asset is volatile, it doesn't necessarily mean it's a risky investment. All volatility means is that everyone else in the market disagrees on its value. Most of the time I'm right and the market is wrong. That's why I take the trade. It's why I make profit. And that is so true as regards his way of adding things to his portfolio. Another thing about the COVID that we have is the new strain of the virus does not look good. I really hope they find the vaccine still works on it. If not, 2021 could be worse than 2020. And that is so true, and we hope that this will not happen. So here is our portfolio at the moment. As you can see, we are doing quite good. And how we did for this week, starting from Monday the 14th, we started the day with $479, made 30 more, and our overall profit was at minus one. Tuesday the 15th, started with 542, we had a very good profit of $63, and our monthly profit at 62. Wednesday was our best day so far this month. We ended up with $90 of profit and an overall profit of 152. Thursday was another very, very good day with $60 of profit and monthly profit of 212. Friday, Saturday and Sunday, we also made a little bit of money each and every day, 23, 11 and $12. That made us reach to a final profit for the month until now of $258. So you see that all 7 days of the month were profitable, all of them. That is so good. And our weekly profits, $289. So we made $289 by doing what? Actually doing nothing, just copy trading J. Edward Smith made us this amount of money this week. So is it possible to make money doing nothing? In some cases it is possible. Of course there is always the fear of losses. You might lose some of your money instead of winning. This time though we made $289 for the week doing nothing. The actual days in a row of profit are 11 right now. So starting on the 10th of the month we made profit, and since then every day is a profitable day for our account, which is very good. Our monthly profits right now are $258. From the 20 days of this month, 16 days we had profit and 4 days we had some losses. It's something amazing, something very good how these last days go. Overall in our portfolio we have $310 invested and our profit is at $730, to our final equity being $4,041. So we started investing heavily on J on September, and you can see that in just 3 months now we have made a 22% profit. I don't know how easy or where else can we make such a profit in so little time and with a relative less risky model of trading, but I think it's something very, very good that has happened for our account. Our overall profit from copy trading, $730. Let's look a little bit about how cryptos are doing right now. They are doing really well. As you can see, Bitcoin is at 23,770. It reached earlier at $24,000. All of them are doing good right now. Let's see if this is a bull run and how long it's going to run. Also, as regards other investors, popular investors, we can see that most of them are doing good. This month, for example, Nagi is doing good also with almost 3%. We can see Jian Shuang also has 2.62%. Return Invest with an amazing investor, 4.67%. Let's see some others. Wesley, 6.15%. Also, Richard Stout, 5.16%. Prototype VR, 3.39%. One Girl, 6.81%. A lot of them are doing really good right now. J Nemesis, you can see 99.05% after making 6.9 in December so far. I think we are going to reach 100% profit for the year. Can you imagine investing in stocks and making a return of 100% profit? Much better than any kind of index fund that you can invest in. Let's see how our portfolio is right now. Let's take a look at our stocks. We have a lot of AMD, it's a good profit. Etsy, a very good profit. Ethereum is the third position at the moment. We build up our Ethereum position. Microsoft, Orsted, UPS, Bitcoin, in which we have a little bit lower than what we used to have before, as Jay has taken some profit off the table. Fever, Peloton, Enphase, Shopify, all of them doing amazingly, really good. SolarEdge, Canadian Solar, FedEx, Siemens, ABB, Beyond Meat is the one that is doing a little bit bad at the moment. Zenith Solar, Apple, Garmin, Netflix, Lowe's, Beyond Co, Nvidia, Ballard, Vestas, eBay, Home Depot, Alibaba, Nextera, Nell, Wix, Salesforce, Square, Neo, C, Lam Research, and Ford. A little bit of ADA that we have added: Roku, Litecoin, Tencent, Stellar, Airbnb, Qualcomm, and PayPal. And you can see that our open positions right now are at about $141. And we have total closed positions of $591. So these are our stats. We are very happy with this percentage and with this profit right here. We're very happy also, as we have seen, with the way that we did last week. Made $289 by actually doing nothing. So let's see now how this next week is going to go. If you like this video, please drop a like and subscribe to see our copy trading journey.